dear brothers and sisters, today's scriptures are calling us to remember the call issued to us at our baptism to bring the gospel of salvation to all those we meet in our daily lives. Now, let us present our prayers before God, our loving Father.
That the church be a prophetic witness to Christ's death and resurrection in our words and in our actions, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the world leaders will work for peace and justice, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That our parish community, including those who participate through television and radio, will be enthusiastic in proclaiming the gospel of the Lord, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those traveling on vacations this summer will travel and return safely, we pray to the Lord. During these economic hard times, the poor and the needy may experience the love and compassion of the Lord and the generosity of this parish community. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the intentions of this Mass, for the repose of the souls of Patsy Colozzi, Joseph Bacconi, Robert E. and Hannah G. Hayden, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those private intentions that we hold in the silence of
thank you.
Pray, my friends, that this our sacrifice be acceptable to God, the Almighty.